In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to find and add friends on Reddit. And this method will be same for both iPhone and Android phone. So don't skip any part. First, quickly open the Reddit app. First way, just click the search bar and just type the username or community name you wish to find. Just like that, then tap search, then switch this to community. If it's a community or it's a people or individual means, just switch this to people, just like that. If here you doesn't find the user means, just click this chat option and then tap this plus icon, which is a create option, and just click direct chat. And here type the username. Yeah, now you can see it's find out my username. Just click this, then tap create, and here you can directly send a message to that user. If they accept your request, then both can chat simultaneously. And if you want to follow this user means, just tap this profile icon, then you can see the option follow. Just click there. That's it. Now you successfully follow the person. Just tap this. If they accept your request, you can see here one follower. Yeah, this is how you can find and add friends on Reddit by using your iPhone and Android phone. I hope this video helps you. If it helps, please leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.